Hey, Surveys, welcome back to K-Popsicles. I'm Paige.
I'm Kate.
We are back. We just got done checking out the compilation of TXT on Crack, number one. Did y'all hear something? So go check that out. It was super funny. Now we're heading into an artist that we both love so, so much. We have many videos of his on the channel now. We're probably going to have more in the future. This is Kang Daniel. Now, this has been a request for quite a while since we actually did the music video few months back. Probably more than a few. It's been like,
so we're finally getting around to this.
We're finally getting around to it. This is his dance practice for Who You Are. So like I said, it's on our request list. We've been trying to do a bunch of the comebacks, and now we have a little bit of time in between to actually get going on our request list. So we're finally doing it. Here we go. So we're super excited. Like I said, we love the song already. We love the music video. We love Kang Daniel. So now we're super excited to check out his dance practice. So
going to town, so I'll leave you in my car.
Okay. Sorry about that.
They can't text you.
Quick interruption. It's okay. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. At least it wasn't like my grandma being, you know, there for 10 minutes trying to talk.
Just standing there.
It's like, hello. Alrighty, guys. So this is Kang Daniel's dance practice of Who You Are in 3, 2, 1. Like I said, love the song already, so. Ooh. Ooh, arms out, too.
One arm.
At least one arm, yeah. Sir.
It's very high energy.
Yeah. Like, we saw some of it in the music video, but ooh.
The O is the Spider-Man. I just noticed that.
Ooh. Nice. I like that a lot. Ooh, nice cannon out. I like when they stomp like that.
I love it when they stomp and it like either shakes the camera or like the camera picks up the noise.
Right.
Like, Jimin stomp and DNA.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, like that.
Mm-hmm.
I love that.
It's very satisfying for some reason.
It really is. Ooh, chest pop. It's like, it's swaggy, but it's like super sharp too.
Mm-hmm.
At the same time. Ooh, that was cool. They went into two separate lines and then came forward into one.
I love that.
Ooh, that's cool.
Oh, I like that too.
Oh yeah, the flare out into the circle. Yeah. They're all like super intense too, which I love. That footwork, like, spinning out was crazy.
Imagine getting that close to a wall and I saw you putting your hand on it. That would hurt.
Oh yeah, there was another dance practice I watched that, like, one of the dance... Ooh, like, crump there! Nice! We're getting some crump. That's cool. I like the crump elements a lot. But no, this other dance practice I watched, when the dancer had like a ring on his finger, and you could hear it smacking when you hit. Ooh! Almost lost my head.
Don't drop it.
Don't drop the iPad. Ooh. I also love when you see like the dancers or like the like artists like high five each other in the middle of the dance. Like, I love that. Nice. I really like this.
I want to learn that.
I And I like how he always has this at the end. It's like, shows them all this dying.
They're like, okay, we can just sit down.
And he's like, done. Camera.
That's a nice camera.
Nice.
Looks expensive.
Very expensive. Like, probably at least
$10,000. I don't have $10,000.
At least.
I have, like, only $2,000. That's because my tax return.
I'd say maybe slightly less, but even then, still very expensive. No, I enjoyed that. Like I said, we love the song already, and we saw some of the dance elements in the music video, but not all of it.
But to see, like, the actual whole dance is really cool.
And, like, to see, like I said, the crump elements, which, you know, that's such, like, a interesting thing, because it's, like, it's very hard to do, and unless you're, like, you've done it and you've been exposed to it, you don't always do it the right way. But they did a really good job with the crump elements. And like I said, when they did that flare out, you said you liked the circle, how they flared out. It's a very swaggy kind of song. And so, like, they had, like, that, the, like, the sway, swag movements. But it was also very strong. And it's, like, power moves. And I'm like, yes, I'm here for it. If you didn't know, we love Kang Daniel.
We do.
We really do.
Oh. There was something I wanted to say, but I kind of forgot. It might come to me. I don't know. That's just more distracting than anything.
I was trying to get your mind off it, so maybe it'll help, you know, pop in, but... Do you remember what it pertained to, at least?
I'm pretty sure it was still about the dance.
You said something about, like, if you smack the wall, or...
No, because I already said that.
Yeah. I'm just trying to, like, prompt you, maybe, like, it was along that line, like, somewhere around there that you thought of it.
It's just, like, I think of things to say, and then I get distracted by something else, and I completely lose my train of thought.
It happens to the best of us. And then, of course, like I said, we love when we hear the stomps. Like, that always just...
I love stomps.
Yeah. Especially when they're in unison. It's like, yes! It's just, like, it's more of a power move. It's like, yes. I like that. I don't really have too much else to say, because, like I said, we've done this song before, but I'm like, we really enjoyed the dance moves themselves. It was really cool.
If I remember what I was going to say, I'll just post it in the comments.
Yeah. And like I said, if you're new here, you didn't know, I used to do dance for, like, 8 years. I'm not a professional in any way. I'm not, you know, claiming that, but I do have experience with dance, in some forms, so I can... There are some terminologies, there's some things that I can be like, okay, I see that, I like that. And I can recognize some styles, not all of them.
I know absolutely nothing about dancing.
So yeah, that's why I'm like, we just like to watch the dances too. I'm like I said, as a dancer myself, I have not danced in years, which sucks. I would love to get back into it.
We just don't have a studio.
We don't. It's too expensive around us.
And COVID,
yeah. So... But we love watching the dance practices because it's, like, we love to pick out and see all the individual, like, movements that happen sometimes and some of the stuff we miss in the music videos. It's really fun to watch, so. Yay! I don't have anything else to say.
Me neither.
So we hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as we did. We'll leave a link to our Patreon down and our Instagram down below in the description box so you can go and check us out. It would really help us out so much. We love you guys so much. Your support means the absolute world to us. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!